create a pie chart using the given data I have. So what we will do is we're going to select these two columns. So I'm going to select type of books and amount of books from row 11 up to row 16. And now I go to insert and I choose this symbol called pie chart. When I click on it, I will have three options and you will see it on your screen when you work on it. Two-dimensional pie, three-dimensional pie, and donut. I will choose 3D pie. If you have an older version, you will have two-dimensional pie. It's absolutely okay. I'm going to click on three-dimensional pie chart. So this is my pie chart. I have many different looks to my pie chart. So if I decided to go with the second one, it will look like this. The third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one. So I'm going to go with actually, or you can have, if you click on it, you will have more. So this is next, next, another one, and one more. So I'm going to keep this one. Let's say this is the style I like, or let's say if I like this style, I can keep this one as well. Now, right now on my screen, I see that I have three symbols up here on my right side. The first one has plus sign, which is called chart elements. Second one has a brush, which called chart styles, which is almost this. And the third one is have a like a filter sign. So each three has a different features and make sure you know how to use it. So right now I'm going to show you that first one helps you to change the your axis and the titles. So I'm just going to click on this. I'm going to backspace. I'm going to backspace here also. And now I'm going to put the title for my pie chart. And I'm just going to say pie chart for math and books. So math books. So here you go. This is my title. Now, if I decided that, you know what, I don't like these colors, I want to change it. So the cosmetic part, you go here, change colors, and you can choose the first row or the second row or the third row. That's going to change your color accordingly, okay? So let's say I want to keep this bright colors. I kept that. And then I realized that, you know what, I did not want it to add this 14% pre-calculus. I made a mistake. How do I change that? And that's where the filter comes into picture. Now, somebody says, I'm not seeing your filter. How do I see it? Hey, guys, the other way to go to filter is just you go to your home page. And in your home page, this symbol, little cup symbol, that's your filter. You can go there and you can filter that too. And then this paintbrush, the shell styles is here. So you can go there and do it. But I'm just going to use my filter here in the side chart filters. So I click on it and I realize that I didn't want it this 14% up here. I want to take off. So I uncheck my pre-calculus and then I apply. And now you will notice that your pre-calculus went away. So now you have only four types of books: algebra, calculus, statistic, and others. Hope this will help you to create your pie chart.